Hey guys, Diver Don here. Today's video is about underwater metal detecting. I picked up this Excalibur II recently, an underwater metal detector by Minelab, along with a Garrett Pro-Pointer AT, which really came in handy on my second dive. I'll show you a little bit of each dive and what I found at the end, so go ahead and check it out. If this is your kind of thing, please subscribe. If you like the video, leave a like and a comment. And without further ado, let's check out the video. Okay, recap time, guys. So as you can see, I got a lot of iron objects, even some brass, like this rimfire cartridge here. I'm including this button, this knob for my Excal, because it broke on the job. They're not known for being all that great, so I'm going to have to get some replacements.
Pretty scary looking things to be finding in the beach. So I got what, 25 pennies here. I think I counted 8 nickels. This is the oldest one. It's 1964, nothing special. And the only piece of jewelry I got was this funky little earring. It looks like it's brass or copper, nothing special. No gold today, guys, sorry. 3 dimes, 4 quarters, and that is about it. Listen, thanks for watching. Subscribe if you like to see these kind of videos. I'm going to put more up in the very near future. Thanks for watching, guys, and as always, dive safe.